I just want to ask a couple questions. I want to know, am I wrong for not being a malicious hater, even though I get hated on a lot? Am I wrong because I don't hate and people hate on me for nothing? It's not just me, you know, it's you too. People hating on you. If you watching this, you either a hater, you either being hated or you doing some hating. There is no in between. There is no medium. You either a hater or you being hated on. Sometimes you hear these songs like, look at all these haters around me every day. Remember that Master P hating on the baller, but they can't stop my pay, right? See, the problem, it's a great song. And like Plies makes songs, I kept it too real. That's a hard song, profound song too. But the problem is that them busters and them fake dudes, them haters, they listen to the same music. When they hear that, look at all these haters surround me every day, they think everybody hating on them, when in fact they are themselves the hater. So I just wanted to say that it's hard to recognize real from fake nowadays. I understand what women going through. It be like, look, right now I'm not accepting no applications for no new dudes because it's too hard to figure out the real from the fake. I'm for real. I know women be confused thinking they got a real dude because he plays the part. He got his clothes starched right and all that type of stuff. He got his clothes starched and he got the perfect little sag. He's showing his whole ass. Showing his whole ass to whoever want to see it. FOB cool. Hey, everybody. Who? Anybody that look. Can you look at my ass? That's supposed to be cool. But hey, some people like it. You know, it's what it is. So, since they playing a part, then a girl end up believing that he real. And in fact, he is a buster. You know, he a buster. He a hater. And he will still sugar out your cake. So he going to drive your car, he going to tear your car up and start claiming your car as his own just because he put one damn tie on it. So I just had to say that because it goes on. There is no in-between. Either you being hated on or you a hater. Maybe both in some cases. Mm-hmm. Peace.